Hello everyone. Now we are presenting you a study of stock market price prediction using machine learning method. Stock market price prediction is of great importance as any increase in the accuracy can lead to a significant gain in profits. The trends of stock prices are changed frequently, hence the machine learning system can help traders to reduce time for observing their stocks. However, the task is considered very challenging, as stock price data is by nature non-linear, non-stationary, and can be influenced by many external factors. In recent years, researchers have turned to deep learning in predicting stock prices. Since these models are state-of-the-art in handling highly complex data, in particular, recurrent network is commonly applied to this task due to its suitability for sequential data. This paper proposes an alternative approach using a two-dimensional convolution neural network to predict stock market index values. Many machine learning methods have been employed to predict stock prices on various datasets. For example, the used methods are multilayer perceptron, autoencoder, restricted Boltzmann machine, recurrent neural network, long and short-term memory, convolution neural network, and genetic algorithm. For time frames, minute-by-minute data, daily data, or monthly data. The favorite data sources are New York Stock Exchange, China Securities Index, Standard & Poor's 500 Index, Dow Jones Industrial, National Stock Exchange of India, and Stock Exchange of Thailand. The datasets in this experiment are the stock market index daily data from the Wall Street Journal, market data historical prices consists of opening price, highest price, lowest price, and closing price. We also extended the features to include changing price percentage, which is calculated by this equation. In this study, training and evaluation were performed on the index of DJIA, S&P 500, and SET from January 2010 to December 2020. For each day, we use 20 previous day data as the input and the next day closing price as the desired output. These data sets are separated into training sets and blind test sets with the ratio of 60 by 40. The proposed model for stock price prediction is shown in Figure 1. The objective of this paper is to propose the study of stock price prediction in the new paradigm feature set representation with low complicated two-dimensional CNN model. An input sample is rearranged to be a tensor of size 4 row, 5 column, and 5 channel, corresponding to O, H, L, C, and P features. Each channel of input is two-dimensional array acting as an input image of convolution layer. This image contains the relationship between rows and columns of stock price representing multiple time frames. The first convolution layer has 64 filters of size 4x4 with max pooling of size 2x2. The second convolution layer has 64 filters of size 2x2 with no pooling. Convolution layer generated feature vectors from the input image to be the input of FC layer. Two FC layer contains 128 and 32 nodes. All layers use rectified linear unit as activation function, except an output layer, to let the model be a regressor. We evaluated the regression model's performance by six common metrics: mean absolute error, mean square error, root mean square error, mean absolute percentage error, direction predictive accuracy, and the accuracy. The proposed model was trained using normalized training data of training set. Then the model was tested against the training set and blind tested separately. The resulting evaluation metrics are shown in Table 1. By the error reports, we found that the test set had slightly higher error than the training set. For set index data, the accuracy of training set and test set are nearly the same, corresponding to the both sets have identical length of prices. But DJIA and S&P data have different range between training set and blind test set. Thus, the error of training set are lower than blind test set. Even though our method has moderate direction predictive accuracy, the accuracies of output values are very high. Moreover, the different feature sets were experimented on the set index data, which the results are shown in Table 2. We found that the full feature set OHLCP give us the best result. The predicted prices, orange line, were plotted against true prices, blue line, for both training set and blind test set. As shown in Figure 2, the horizontal axis represents the number of days and vertical axis represents the stock prices. We can observe that the range of price are different between training set and blind test set. So the error of test set are higher than training set. This is the comparison between the predicted prices and true prices on S&P 500. We can also observe that the range of prices are different between training set and blind test set. So the error of blind test set are higher than the error of training set. This is the result on set index data. Now we can observe that the range of prices between training set and test set are nearly the same. So the error between both sets are nearly the same as well. Among various methods in Table 3, the proposed model is able to achieve comparable prediction errors to other approaches, despite being significantly lower in model complexity. Conclusion: this work presented the study in a stock market price prediction model based on two-dimensional convolution neural network. The proposed model takes as input 20 previous day time series data in multiple channels and forecasts the next day closing price as its output. The model was trained and evaluated using historical index data from Dow Jones Industrial Average, Standard & Poor's 500, and the Stock Exchange of Thailand. The empirical results show that the proposed method is able to achieve moderate direction predictive accuracy and very high accuracy. For future works, we plan to improve the model, determine the additional important input features, and experiment with data in different time frames. Thank you.